classes are structured such that we have weekly assignments. We're integrated with the campus students.
The team interactions happen through Google Hangout or a WebEx that's provided by Duke.
We're forced to work together, and I'm able to basically provide my breadth of experience and my insights on solving problems to campus students in a way that lets them feed off of my experience, and then I can learn about the case studies, and that helps me change my approach to problem solving in my workplace.
The program has certain software capabilities that allow for the collaboration of an interaction within the teams.
Classes have been awesome. Although it's different not being able to interact in class and have discussions in class sometimes, just it's a different approach, but the ability to play the class when it's most convenient to you.
I watch all of the lectures after they've already been recorded live on campus. As a consultant, I work pretty busy hours and pretty long hours, so whenever I have some downtime, that's really when I'm able to watch the lectures.
For me, after work, I would watch the classes, and the class was usually played, actually taped in the morning, but I would get to watch it in the evening. And if I only had time to watch an hour of the class, I could pause it and then continue on the rest of the class the next day or maybe on the weekend when I have a little more time.
The professors and the staff are really accessible, so I haven't had any problem getting in touch with them either through email, Skype, FaceTime. There's a lot of different tools that we can use to communicate, and so the distance fact that we are really far away haven't been an issue so far.